Just to let you know, this guy is not made by Jem. He's made by a company called Coyne.